the Rentokil Advanced Mousetrap has a setting arm, a kill bar, a pedal, and a bait cup in the centre. Use a cocktail stick or a small knife to bait the trap. A small amount of peanut butter should be placed into the bait cup as shown. To set the trap, pull the bar back until it locks in place. The trap is now ready to use. Ensure you place the trap facing a wall at a right angle where you often see mice.